And I'd be curious if anybody besides, you know, the people immediately around me have heard of him before. You may have heard of Grieg as a Norwegian composer, but Sinding is lesser known, and I've loved him since I was a little boy. And I've always wanted to do this Sinding suite, and I couldn't find a happier time to do it.
Yeah.